A dangerous drug Alabama high school athletes are not being tested for. We'll tell you the reason why. Wednesday on Way 31 News at 6. Coverage you can count on.